funny you mentioned that, because everyone had a big tour bus and you know, the whole thing, and here we are with our trusty 15 passenger Ford Econoline van with our assigned seats. So you had the driver in the front, Johnny in the right side, passenger side, me and behind them, and then Joey behind me, because he didn't get along with Johnny, and then you had Dee Dee in the back, you know. And I always loved playing the drums, because when I was a kid, I saw Ringo on the Ed Sullivan Show, and he was extremely animated, and so were all of them, and I wanted to be him. You have to perform for the crowd, the audience, your friends who paid their dollars to see you, and you leave all that shit off the stage, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But when you play live, you gotta give it all you got. The last show was in Los Angeles. I think it was August 7th. Right. We did the show. Afterwards, nobody said, no one said goodbye to each other. It was very unusual. You know, I mean, I miss all of them. I miss Tommy, Johnny, Joey, Dee Dee. But I was very grateful to be asked to join the Ramones twice.